Actress Esha Deol visited the ISCKON temple in Mumbai on Janmashtami with her mother Hema Malini and husband Bharat Takhtani. Esha, who is pregnant with her first child, wore a blue kaftan kurta with white palazzos. She tied her hair in a bun and wore long jhumkis, which upped her look. Meanwhile, actress-politician Hema Malini wore a darker shade of blue and looked absolutely graceful. Hema Malini's younger daughter Ahana and her husband Veva Vora with their son Darian also accompanied Esha and Hema Malini. Esha Deol married businessman Bharat Takhtani in 2012 and this is their first child together. Esha Deol had also featured in headlines courtesy her superb and serene pregnancy photoshoot in Greece. Meanwhile, actress Shilpa Shetty also visited ISCKON with her husband Raj Kundra, mother Sunanda Shetty and son Vian. Shilpa looked bright in a red sari while she dressed her son in a dhoti kurta. Vian, Shilpa's little Govinda, looked absolutely adorable. However, it was the heavily pregnant Esha Deol who stole the show, looking charming as ever.